Hello, reptile lovers,
and welcome back to our channel.
My name is Sven.
My name is Eben.
And in today's video, we need your help. This little guy over here, his name is Kermit right now, over here. He is a really picky eater. Here he is. We have him for 2 weeks right now. What's over there? Oh, see, there is a grasshopper. We have him for 2 weeks and he's a really picky eater. He just eats pinkies. Then he eats beef heart and scrambled eggs or boiled eggs. And he doesn't want to eat insects. See, let us rescue this little guy here. Here's a small grasshopper. And we have everything in here. We have roaches in here, grasshoppers, but he has no interest in eating this stuff. So if you guys have a tip for us, how we can get him to eat, then let us know in the comments. So, and now we have a few video clips of the last week of him. Just enjoy it, and we see us next week. Just write down the tips how we can get him to eat insects. And if you like this kind of content, give us a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel. Okay, and now enjoy the video clips, and we see us next week. Bye bye.
Ciao.
friend.